Alrighty guys, welcome to the channel. Before we go through this video, I just want to let you guys know about the Mana Traders affiliation that I have. If you want to borrow cards and get yourself to the next level, you can get yourself 15% off if you sign up to Mana Traders subscription through the link down below. You just type in Control, which is affiliated to me. It would help support my channel and it will obviously get you 15% off Mana Traders subscription. So if that's something you're interested in, feel free to do so. Alright guys, we're just going to go straight into this deck. It's very, very good. Blue-Black Fairies, one of my favourite decks of all time. We got two Creeping Tar Pit, four Dark Slick Shores, two Field of Ruin, a Flooded Strand, three Island, four Mutavolt, Mystic Sanctuary, four Polluted Delta, a Swamp, and three Watery Grave. We've also got two Alt, two Cling to Dust, a Despise, four Fatal Push, three Inquisition, and two Thoughtseize. We've got three Mana Leak, two Snapcaster Mage, three Spellstarter Sprite, four Bitter Blossom, which is absolutely amazing. Brazen Borrower, two of them. Liliana the Veil is very, very good as well. Great against Boggles. Jason Mind Sculptor, and three Cryptic Command. I think that's it for the main. And then we've got Aether Gust, three Gifted Aetherborn, two Damnation, one Kalitas, three Ashiok Dreamwender, which has been very, very good for me, Relic of Progenitus, three Damping Sphere, and one Engineered Explosives. This deck is very, very good, guys. I've always enjoyed playing Blue-Black Fairies, and today was no exception, really. I've already gone through the matches, and we did pretty well. I won't let you know what the matchups were, but you'll have to watch that for yourself. So hopefully I shall see you in match one in just a sec, guys. Take care, and feel free to subscribe if you want to support the channel. Alright, see you in a bit, guys. Alrighty guys, welcome to match one. It looks fairly decent, I'm going to keep. We are on the draw though, so I'll have to bear that under consideration. Hope everyone's okay. Keeping safe during this whole shenanigans. Beast. Okay, interesting. Okay. That's quite a fast turn from them, isn't it? I presume they're ramping into something. Let's play the Creeping Tar Pit. Neutral this turn. Could be quite explosive. Worm. So I think it is a primal amulet deck. Oh, I can't even speak. Four cards in hand. Get a bit of blossom online now, but we're going to have to keep up counter magic next turn, I think. Or petty theft. Oh dear, he's got two amulets. Oh shit. That's a lot of mana. That is a lot of mana. He might even just have a Titan here now. Got three cards in hand. the world's slowest Amulet Titan player, though. Yeah, I'm not too sure what we're waiting for here. One minute, sorry. So I probably had to go to the toilet or something. My god. Doesn't he know he's being filmed? Come on. Hummingbird. Bard, or whatever the hell your name is. He's back! Okay. Good, good. Get rid of the chat. So we've established he's got a shit ton of mana. So six lovely mana. Oh, it's Karn. Oh, right, okay. Oof, savage. I'm not liking this. This is an unusual deck. Engineered explosives. For two. Well, girl, you know. Oh dear. Two seconds, guys. Hello? Let's make it a 1-1. Sorry about that, guys. Oh dear. Well, we'll swing for one, I guess. Oh, I can't even swing for one, can I? Oh dear. Bitter Blossom isn't long for this world. Karn is very annoying. So we got another artifact. A worm coil engine. Oh dear. Weird how this is like supposed to be a like I've never seen this type of deck before. I've seen like Primeval Titan, but not this sort of strategy, so it's very, very strange, shall we say. Is he gonna sack the engineered explosives? He is indeed. Karn will die if we flash in the Brazen Borrower. Because we can just bounce this, swing at Karn. Might have another one in hand, but... this is a bit of a weird game. Cast a medium card. Let's get rid of this Steve Karn. These Amulet of Vigors are an absolute nightmare. Same shenanigans as last time? Or something different? Another Karn? Oh, transmute. Summoner part. Here comes the prime time, is it? Has he got a prime time? Let's have a look. Let's see what you got here. you know he's got the Cavern of Souls in his arms and Azusa. Oh god. Two more land drops. I'm just going to yield for this turn because we can't do nothing. He's obviously just going to do a load of shenanigans here. Okay. Indiana. You can actually blow up one of these lands. And then kill Liliana. Just blow one of these up. Because they're just absolute nuisance. Alright, okay. That was weird. Conceded very quickly. Aether Gust is coming in. Engineered Explosives is coming in. Ashy Ox are coming in. The definite. Jace is good. Like Brazen Borrower. Not too sure about the spell status right. Fatal Push. Cling to Dust don't seem great. Maybe take out a couple of a bit of loss on where it's slow. Let me take out one of the pushes. The rest is okay. Alright, now this is better because we've got Ashiok and we've got an Aether Ghost. So I'm going to keep. Amulet of Vigor again? Christ. Alright, that's you for that turn. Okay, I'm actually going to not play the Creeping Tar Pit. I think we just need to use our mana really efficiently here. Take like a one drop, two drop. The early turns is when this deck really gets going. If we don't deal with the early turns, we're kind of fucked, really. So, we'll see. Okay. Let's opt. Let's put that on the bottom. Alright, okay. Another land. Shoot the turn. If he goes for Azusa, we can Aether Ghost. I am going to Aether Ghost this. It's too much rampage for me. He has got a Cavern of Souls. We know that he has got that on top, so we're actually going to Ashiok Dream Render him now. So he can get rid of that stupid Explorer. So Ashiok. Getting about 100 phone calls. I don't know who's ringing me. Alright. Let's mill them for 4. So we got rid of the Dryad, the Grazer, the Duke of Bog, Vesuva. Oh, he didn't put the Explorer on top. Makes sense. We're kind of stuck with a hand with nothing though, so this is a bit disappointing. Okay, let's mill them again. Karn, Simic Growth Chamber, Dryad, Solaria West. We need a counter spell. Rumbling Vestige. Doesn't look like he's got a Titan there. Oh my god. We have just drew nothing, haven't we? Dryad, Castle, Forest, Karn. Well, we've got to try and represent something here, haven't we? Vigor is fine, I guess. Jeez. Please draw something. Oh my god. I some of them again last time. Primeval Titan, Grazer, blah blah blah. Play the Mutavolt. We'll play a Bitter Blossom. What a weird game. Wow, now we got a Cryptic Command, thank God. Alright, we're back in business. Let's start attacking. I like it. Most of his dryads are in the bin though. One, two. Well, only two actually. So he's still got some dryads in there. And a Fortsies. I think it is worth Fortsy-seeing him just to see what's going on over there. Wow, he's got three summoners packs. You can't even use them. That's brutal. Huh! That's hilarious. No wonder he wasn't doing anything for about a million turns. Jeez. Alright. Christ. Like, he's fuming over there. This Ashiok's done very good work. Blimey. I think this is one of the best Ashiok Dream Renders I've ever had. Oh, it's got a land drop here. Oh, he's got something. I know he hasn't. Got a bit concerned then. Gotta try and finish this game quickly though. Still can't activate Creeping Tar Pit as well as keep up Cryptic Command, so I'm just gonna have to swing for four, I think. There you go. You've seen enough. That Ashiok Dream Render. What a beast! Oh, alright guys, I shall see you in match 2 in just a sec. Alrighty guys, welcome to match 2. I'm going to keep... Let's see what we're up against here. Let's get the Secure Tribe Scout. Let's yield through this turn. Let's play the Bitter Blossom. Let's yield through this turn. Let's yield through their turn. So it looks like he has like a Primeval Titan deck. You need a few counter spells. If we're going to win this game. I think we snap Fort Seas. Get rid of that primeval titan. Swing for one. Oh. We've only just made it, haven't we? So that's out the window. We heal for this turn. Okay, now we're just going to get aggressive, I think. Play this. Activate Mutavolt, swing for 5. Keep up Opt. Okay, an Amulet. And a Valico. Let's opt. We'll keep that on top actually. Okay, let's Inquisition. Still nothing of note. We'll speed up the clock here actually. A bit of awesome. Should have activated the mutable then. That might cost me actually. I'm just going to use through their turn. How did he play the Primeval Titan then? Did he just have 6, did he? No, I suppose he did. Just drew the Primeval Titan. Fuck's sake. What a lucky draw. Fucking unbelievable. What a shit piece. Unbelievable. Okay then. Flip it out. Is this guy for real? No, it's not okay. Idiot. Thing to dust out. Keep 2 bitter blossom in. Maybe take a borrow out. Idiot. Yeah, I'll keep. Oh, fucking. What the hell? Top decks, fucking Primeval Titan. What a shit piece. Oh my god, man. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Let's mill him. Wow, quite a lot of Amulet of Vigors. Gonna go for an explorer. The Duke of Bog is fine. Let's mill him again. I'm quite angry after the last game because I feel like I've been robbed. Dryad. An island. Let's counter and bounce back the Mystic Sanctuary. Oh my god, this ain't a fucking land, is it? Island. Oh my god, what is going on today, people? I'm playing like an absolute fucking retard. Oh jeez. Explore again. The Duke of Og. Alright. Castle, Simic, Teleria West, Field of the Dead. Play a land. Let's actually up again. Let's mill them again. It's a lot of mana. Finds a Primeval Titan anyway, the little shitbag. Dear oh dear, he loves these Primeval Titans. Teleria West. Summoner's Pack, blah blah blah. I can't Liliana and keep up Snapcaster Mana Leak here, so I'm just gonna have to keep up Snapcaster Mana Leak. Unfortunately, that resolves. Lucky for me, I've got Liliana. Alright, let's, before we do anything, let's despise them. Okay. Bye bye, Dryad. Let's mill them. We got rid of a summoner's pack, blah blah blah. Okay. Dryad. This guy for real. Alright, we got a push though. Let's mill them again. Snapcast a mage. Target the mana leak. Go to blocks. There you go, buddy. There you go, buddy. Little bitch. So angry. Not okay, but there you go. Let's fort seize them. Let's primeval titan. He has got the primal command, which I'm a little bit concerned about. That's alt. Shit, that's the bottom, we need land, okay. I really hope he hasn't just drawn an Ashiok here. Primeval Titan, sorry. Secure a Dryad and cavern of souls. Fear of the Dead is a problem. He's got primary Titan, flipping out. Alright. I think we do need to get the Better Blossom online, if I'm honest. We can either gust the stupid Primeval Titan. I'm a little bit concerned about this Field of the Dead as well. It's on top, so we can actually knock it away now. Primeval Titan, Summoner's Pack, Gold Turf, Simic Growth Changer. Is he drawing another one? He has as well, isn't he? Oh no. Flippin' heck. A Dryad, great. That is a big Dryad. That is a ridiculously big Dryad. And this Field of the Dead is going to be coming online soon as well, so... Okay. Let's mill him. Zuza, okay. All right. Bigger is fine. Oh, sorry, the Teleri West is fine. Let's block with one of the fairy tokens. Let's return this draw card. Okay. We can swing for one. How many different lands has he got? He's got five. He needs seven.
Oh God.
Has he just drawn a Primeval Titan? He fucking has as well. Did I not mill him then? Oh my god. Secure a Tribe Scout, okay, that's not the end of the world. Mill them again. Alright. Let's Liliana. Okay. It's annoying. It's going to be quite tight, this is. Three mana. This be wow. Yeah, buddy! Yeah, buddy! We made a few mistakes there, but there you go. Ladies and gentlemen. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, God. Two amulet decks. What the hell? Alright. I shall see you in match three in just a sec, guys. Alright guys, this is an absolutely abysmal hand. Mulligan. This seems much better, but I don't want to go to five. We'll get rid of the Liliana. Or maybe I should have got rid of the Cryptic Command in all fairness, but Okay, so it looks like we're against some sort of blue-white control or something. I'm just going to opt now, whilst they're tapped out. We need to hit that second land. And we do. We go through this turn. Go through that turn. Yeah, it looks like traditional blue-white control. Scrap that, we're going to go Bitter Blossom because Bitter Blossom is great against blue-white control. He might have a Teferi Time Raveler here actually, and if he has actually that's kind of sucks. Doesn't look like he has, thank god. Right, lie down, Missy. We'll actually play the untapped land here. What's going on? Okay. Not the end of the world, I guess. I didn't go first, did I? I went second, so. He's going to opt main phase here. He's most probably missed a land drop if he's doing this. Yes, he has missed a land drop. That's bad news for them. We want to try and hit all our land drops, so. I am going to have access to Cryptic Command here because they try and resolve like a Chase the Mind Sculptor or something. We could be in serious trouble, so. Opt again? I think twice. It's a good card, actually. I used to play with Think Twice back in the day. Hit his board of land. I won't sack the Pluto just in case we get an island. Maybe not. Let's swing for two. Let's force his It's rare. Okay. It's rare to see someone countering our forces is quite so much, like our Inquisitions and Fort Caesars here, they really want to keep their hand protected, which is rare. I think twice, we'll see. Nope, Hieroglyphic, okay. I think we're just going to keep up Spellstar Sprite here. So I suppose I could have foreseen again. Not too sure what they're thinking here. Whether or not they're just going to concede. I think this is quite a difficult matchup for Blue White Control. It is quite tricky. Especially when you get a turn two Bitter Blossom. I've been on the receiving end of this and it's quite challenging. He might have a force in the game. Oh, actually, he's got a Supreme Verdict. Yep. Two Bitter Blossoms. Let's port these. Get rid of the Snapcaster Mage. That's Bitter Blossom again. He just draw. Fucking hell, he just drew a detention sphere. What a lucky fucking prick. Flipping out. Unbelievable. That is really pissed me off. He's got a veto in hand, so we have to be careful. Quite literally unbelievable. Let's return back to the hand draw card. He's going to cast the veto or the Dream Fracture, one of the two. Swing for one. Unbelievable. I can't believe he top decked that detention sphere, the fucking jammy bastard. Fucking hell. Unbelievable. Inquisition. Cling to dust. Let's swing for one. From the graveyard. Really annoyed. Can't believe how lucky they were to draw that. Now I can get the island, and now I can search for Mystic Sanctuary if I want to. These celestial color nodes are going to be an absolute pain in the ass. Teferi. Maybe not. Snapcast the Mage is going to be a pain. Can't believe that detention sphere off the top though. That is actually ruined us. To be honest with you, I don't even know what I'm doing here. Like, shut up, we will attack them, really. I'm just so on tilt because of the fucking detention sphere. Gain some life. Yeah, we know he has another Path to Exile in there. Drawing cards like a madman here. He got a stack cast of mages again, is he? For fuck's sake. This guy is fucking a real, isn't he? Play a land. All right, let's hit the time. Flash in this spell start a sprite and try and block. So six cards in hand, I mean fucking hell. It's a lot of cards. It's fine. I just want to stem the bleeding a little bit here, because this is ridiculous. Next turn I can actually activate both creeping targets, but we know he has a Path to Exile in hand. Basic land. So we go to 8, and if he activates his colonnade, we're dead. Maybe not. should have played this. We got to enough to, if I had played this last turn, I think I could have played it. I think I would have had enough to have mana leak up as well, but I'm not 100% sure here. Fucking path. Fuck! So lucky. Maybe milling them out would be a good option. Actually, no. I think we were just unlucky there. That detention sphere off the top was fucking ridiculous. I can't believe that detention sphere. Unbelievable. Quite literally unbelievable. Oh, come on, hurry up. Fucking hell, mate. Oh, tell you, I'm really fucking annoyed. Fucking piece of shit. Hmm. upkeep. Well, I just drew the Bitter Blossom, so that's good news. He'll most probably just draw a Detention Sphere right off the top, knowing him. Little shit piece. The world's slowest blue white control player as well. If anything, he's gonna lose to the match on time. That was an island. Swing for one. Colonnade again. Return the colonnade. Draw a card. Okay. Let's swing for two. We know he has got Supreme Verdict in his deck. Don't really like missing land drops, but there you go. Thank you. This detention sphere, I tell you. It's been absolutely ridiculous. Okay. And then we can just do spell status by again. Inquisition them. Yeah, it's got Supreme Verdict. Veto. Has he got enough for... If he gets a land off the top, he can... Alright. Bit sketch. I'm kind of tempted to go for the Liliana. Yeah, I've got a blocker here actually. Turn to them. He has got remand actually, hasn't he? And he's got another verdict. Oh my god, a detention sphere. We know that he has that remand. To get rid of Liliana. Nah, most probably not the Liliana actually. Most probably Bitter Blossom. Mm-hmm. Got another colonnade. Alright, let's activate Mutable. Swing for free. Okay. I think we would just bounce it and draw. Okay, not. Swing for free. That's plus one. Get rid of the despise. Get the turn to them. What is he drawn here? Oh, I'll think twice. Okay. Opt is fine. Let's see if he's getting gobby in the chat now. Little prick. Let's submit the deck. He has to play extremely quickly now. I don't know whether or not to play first. It's an okay hand, I'm gonna keep. Got Field of the Dead. Field of Ruin, sorry. It's not amazing, but it's not crap at the same time. Has got the colonnade. Let's despise him, see what's going on. There goes the Vendilion click. Did have a remand, didn't he? I want to make him use it on my Bitter Blossom. Yep. Yes, if I don't make him use it, he's just going to have it in his hand forever. Cancel that. Let's tap mana properly, Terry. Did he draw a counterspell? Oh, another remand. Christ. Alright. A watery grave tapped. Let's force use them, find out what's going on. Okay. During their upkeep, I'm going to actually, no, I'm not. Get rid of that colonnade. Another Vendilion cloak. Fuck's sake. There you go. Now we can go to work on his hand. Let's force use him. Let's get rid of the Snapcaster Mage. And let's ship the turn. Thing is, we're going to win on time here, so I'm in no rush to tap out or do any sort of crazy shenanigans going on. Play this, that's Inquisition. Let's get rid of one of the paths. Just happy just to pass the turn backwards and forwards. I was angry about that lucky little detention sphere earlier, and I think we're going to get our reward here. Okay. Pump this one up. He can path it if he wants to. Yeah. I'll try and win in normal time, but if not, no issue. Dark Six Shores, activate Mutavolt. Swing for two. Kill the turn. Da-da-da. Better Blossom. Alright, fair enough. You got me. You got me, sir. Colonies, no problem. Lands. Activate Mutavolt. Swing for two. Is he gonna start activating his own Mutavolt? I'm not going to do anything like majorly hasty here, as we could get caught out, but I'm trying to finish this game. We know he has a Supreme Verdict. There you go. Hieroglyphic is fine. Do I think twice is fine. Opt is fine. Flood of Shrine is fine. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. The little shitbag. Alright, Detention Sphere off the top. Could not save him throughout the entire match. So there you go. Viceroy 1 is down. Bye bye. Alright guys, I shall see you in future videos, guys. That was 3 very long matches. And I shall see you in future videos. Take care. Bye-bye.